Hello and welcome to my reaction to the penultimate episode of Squad Princess, episode 23. Yeah, last episode was the last Squad episode for sure. This episode and the next and final one will likely be battle. And the climax of the story, so it's gonna be intense, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. And also, I think this is only 3 days until she turns 16, so we'll see how this goes. Episode 23. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Holy shit. We never really got any flashback about the foster parent. Well, foster parent for Pacifica, at least. I always kind of wanted that a bit. Okay, so they're not sheep, they're land thing, land sheep, I guess. Oratorio of the Limited One. Oratorio, what does that mean? A large musical work for orchestra and voice. Okay. Yeah. Classic disappear in front of your sight, literally. would say so. So it's tomorrow. Good. Nope. Best sibling relationship in anime, maybe? At least step sibling. Maybe because it's not incest. They automatically make it the best one. But genuinely, without joking, might be one of the best sibling relationship in anime that I can think of, at least. Up. No, okay. It's real. It's such a terrible argument. Is this her fault? I mean, do I even need to explain how this is retarded? I don't. Everybody does what they can. This can definitely be considered flag. That face too. As I said, I do expect some character to die. It's a double-edged sword. From what we've seen of him, he seemed like a good guy, but there's also that guy that keep talking to him about stuff and making him maybe, like, how do you call it, and indoctrinating him in some way. So I'm not entirely sure it would be a good idea, but she's probably going to do it. As much as I do, you make the best point. I don't remember that. Oh yeah, because it was Zert. Okay, I remember. Yeah, that's fucked. Yeah, that was pretty asshole move. Okay. I guess that makes sense. Still, that was kind of an asshole move. You could have told her that and then ignored her. Yeah, true. Man, people in anime are always so good with words. This is definitely not going to turn out well, but... Could he have been brainwashed? I mean, not just by that old guy, but I mean actually brainwashed by some power from one of the Peacemaker. Just wondering. You can't make a more obvious flag than that. That's very telling. Change target. What does that mean? So how does it work? Is it like at midnight that she turns 16 and that's when what's supposed to happen happen? I'm so anxious. I'm surprised that no battle has started yet, to be honest. I was expecting the two final episodes to be full on battle. I'm not... it's not a problem, like, I'm not disappointed by that. On the other hand, I'm impressed by the restraint. Let's see how this goes. I'm pretty worried. Hello. I don't. It's not really your fault either. Absolutely. The real Squad Princess is the friend we made along the way. Or something. He's not doing anything. He is. Yeah. I saw that coming. I was definitely expecting him to stab her. I'm not too worried because this show has to have an happy ending. It's not that dark of a show. Fucking hell. So was he controlled? Or was he just brainwashed? Man, that was a scene. Fucking hell. Okay, so it's not their doing. Of course, an ultimatum of this kind. But he's already said that he doesn't care. He'll protect her over anything else. I don't know. Fuck you. Okay, so it was brainwashed, but like not magic brainwash, it was religious brainwash, I guess. Fuck him. I don't know, up to this point he was always presented as a guy that seemed pretty reasonable and like he could think of on his own. Man, I knew this fucking meeting would go wrong, and the moment they went to hug each other, instantly I thought, someone's getting stabbed. Yeah, fuck him. I mean, there is a extenuating circumstance, I guess, you know, obviously, it's been fucking brainwashed by the church and the fuckers and shit, and yeah, there is some, but still, fuck him, I don't care. She'll be fine. I don't know how, but she'll be fine. There's still that that copy of her with, I mean, I was going to say she's a peacemaker, but she seemed to be like almost like the god of the peacemaker, like she seemed to be the one that they report to, so I don't know, maybe she's not a peacemaker, maybe she's like, I don't know, I'm not sure. Obviously there's more to it since she looked like Pacifica. Man, only one episode, how are they going to resolve everything? I'm worried now. There's still quite a bit of question. I'm fairly worried. I'd be fairly gutted if it wasn't a satisfying ending. Fuck. Well, I have to do this, so thanks for watching and see you in the final episode.